a very young and successful woman, like, is there any tips that you'd have for those in the property or construction industry that are feeling like the odd person out in a room? And can you tell us a bit about your decision to start the business, and you know, has it been any different for you being female led?
Yes, it's always been different being female, but you know, not to harp on about Mirvac, but like Mirvac's a really fantastic organization for diversity. I've also been heavily engaged with Property Council in their diversity committee, so it's very much something that's front of mind. Property and construction is, you know, very, very much dominated, especially the construction space, very much dominated by males. I'm finding these days it's, you know, compared to my earlier career, like early on in my career, you know, and I was just young anyway, young and relatively inexperienced, I'd be sitting at the table and it was always the middle-aged, balding, no offence, Michael, men, white men sitting here. That's just exactly what the industry was. But these days it is, you know, there's a lot of work that the Property Council are doing in the space of diversity and gender equality, and there are a lot of initiatives that I'm personally involved in, like, you know, Girls in Property and 500 Women in Property programs that the PCA run. And so I'm very much excited about the prospect of where the industry can go for women in property. How it's been for us, I think, like, our approach, and just to being honest and like, what you see is what you get with us, is that people that, you know, don't really understand us, we just won't do work with. So we've kind of almost developed our own little bubble around us as a business, which has been to our benefit, because it's just with people that we enjoy being with and that respect us, not for our gender, or, you know, it's for what we do and the way we operate. So, but I'm very much a believer in, you know, in forging a path for, as a role model for other women in the industry. And I hope I can do that for many, many more years to come. So,
right.